Yo, what's up YouTube? It's the Shadoww here, and today I have another sniper montage for you guys. I tried to make it as fast as I could, nothing like that though. Like, I tried to make it because I really wanted to make one, because I thought it was going to be a good video to make. If you enjoy, please leave a like, comment in or stick to the video, and stay awesome. Peace out.
This is your start to fame. Do it.
When I told her I wanted to rap, told me to drop it with this nonsense or just watch my grades collapse. So either do it or love or just say how I'm living. Damn, it's some hard decision. Say goodbye to 9 to 5, been working 5 to 9. I'm driven, reminiscent of the times, writing raps in mathematics. Thought I had it all down, like this one girl on my mattress, catching feelings, cause my music and all my music comes from you. But feelings only last a second, I got time for just a few. When she says you're always working, but it seems to me you don't want this to work. How do you expect for me to let this be on one of them skirts? But that's the thing, it's time to focus on myself, cause nothing's ever handed, gotta make that shit yourself. Like, feel it, cause I'm still keeping that grind alive. Made 30 grand in 2 months, but I still work a 9 to 5. Cause nothing's really promised, nigga, I'm just being honest with ya. Can't complain, stand for change like I got Obama's picture. Had the vision, always knew that I could see ball. Almost worked myself to death, I just got out that ER. But I'm okay, I'm still working every night. I promise that I'ma be up in this game until I'm 90, Betty White. And they know that I had the link with Ivan. Yeah, we driving, they surviving. Yeah, we driven, don't mean driving. And I said, fuck your recipe. Knew this was my destiny. Every word I say, Nick Lachey, I give them all what's left of me.
All the pain and the hurt and the worry you left me with turned to the shell of a star. Damn, do we end arm in arm? Are we Armageddon? Guess you never know, cause you never let him show you how he love and he trust and he can do about all of his shows, but you never were there. So let's really see if you cared. Knew if you needed, then he would be there. To put all the blame onto you isn't fair, but all you care about is your makeup and hair. You're taking a selfie, I'm taking your shit. I see all your pics, I see who you picked, and just know it eats me alive. You're happy with him, that you're happy with him. Damn.
I'm jealous creeping through your Instagram and find myself asking why the fuck that I still give a damn about you, about us, like Mark, give her the fuck up. And although I hate his guts, I gotta give your man that thumbs up, cause he was bringing you close. Now he's with the one I'm wanting the most. One minute I hate you, one minute I love you, and right now I'm writing and feeling them both. I can't stop.